Excuse me. Maybe it's you already know it all, but I wanted to give my version of my understanding of peaches, so just bear with me. Excuse me. Let me find peaches. Only a lyric video, so let me see. I can't understand. I can't understand. I can't understand just the music by just listening to it. I need lyrics. Okay, alright. Let me see if we can do this. So, he gets his peaches from Georgia. That's where it's the most famous for. Georgia's place for where it's most famous for peaches. So it goes like this. So he says, I got my peaches in Georgia. Was it in Georgia? Oh yeah, shit. Okay. What the fuck? I mean, why does it have to be Georgia? Can't it be somewhere else? That's what I'm taking. That's what I think. I get my weed from California. The same thing. Shit. Maybe he's saying that's the shit stuff. Like, maybe it's really good, but maybe he's also saying, hey, that's, you know, there's all these famous things from somewhere place, and then you have to go and get there. Like, if it's like Gucci, then everyone go get Gucci, and if it's like something like that, and they all get Gucci, like they all get like for example, like something else. It's like everything is like, you know, just like, it's not like random. It's like you don't get things where what your taste is or what you want, but rather like what everyone else says famous, so you go and get it there. Maybe there's a point there. I mean, there's definitely why it's famous, but does it have to be like always that way? This guy seems to be doing everything that way. I thought this was sort of interesting. I get my light from the source. Like, you know, is that being like a scientific sort of thing? I get my light from the source? Like the light from the source, like a sun source or like nuclear source or what is it? Like, I don't know what I'm saying. And then he goes to say about love, like a love lines. I don't know how he's quite making the link between what's happening before and now, but maybe that's how he lives and this is how he loves his lifestyle. But still, maybe he's saying, you know, I know love. You know, maybe he's saying, I know love. Yep, that's all for now.